Of the newest free lending library in Westboro.
Woo!
I am so excited to share this with the community and the street. When I was younger, I loved going to the library, and I still do. I wanted to go every day as a child. However, my mom didn't want to take me every day.
One day,
I was so angry that my mom didn't want to take me, so I ran away to the library. Except I didn't make it to the library. My mom caught me before I made it to the end of the street. By opening this lending library, I am sharing my love of libraries and books with the community. As part of my Girl Scout Gold Award project, I built this lending library with the hopes of sharing the love of reading and learning different languages and cultures with the community. In the library, there are books written in Spanish and English, French, and just English. There are books about traveling, meeting new people, and more. The lending library has books for people of all ages. In addition, the library has 4 copies of the book I wrote for my Girl Scout Gold Award project. The book I wrote is written in both Spanish and in English, and it is intended to be used to help children learn the Spanish language. This opening would not be possible without the help from my mother, father, Girl Scout Gold Award advisor, my grandmother, and brother.
Woo!
I would especially like to thank my father for lending me his workspace and continuously giving up his time to help me build this. This would not have been possible without your knowledge and support, Dan. And with that, I leave this library to you. Use it to explore new languages, cultures, and genres. Use it to share books with your community. Use it to expand your love.
He's coming!
Thank you all for coming, and enjoy this free little lending library. Don't forget to help yourself to the snacks I baked today, and don't be afraid to ask me any questions you may have. Thank you.
Yay. Yay.